Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for Oh shit, I'm playing Street Fighter 2. Ugh, let's face it, I'm just terrible at Street Fighter 2. Anyway, this is what I meant to show. Come on, line up properly. All right. Alright, time to get back up to that forest. Hey, help me out, guys. Elixir reach level 5. Already got medical herb. How do I set the action grid on again? If I had thumbs, I mean, if my Bulbasaur had thumbs, he'd be playing a few rounds of Street Fighter with me. He'll probably do a better job than me. Or she could really use that. Well, backtracking to go on here. Weapon skill went up. Victor reaches level 8. So what's going on tonight? Spritz reaches a level 7. Yeah, take these eyeball dudes out. Are you guys gonna fight or what? So confusing. Attack, keep her guard up. There we go. Okay, now they're fighting. Okay, that's what I want to see. It's annoying that just having to switch inventories like this. spritz the candy. I think I got turned into a Moogle the last time I was here. Elixir reaches level 7. Yeah, it's all coming back to me. Okay, because the enemies were in this castle were so tough, I had to run back with my tail between my legs. Spear reaches level 2. I remember the killer chairs don't. But yeah, only the slightly darker Walter chair gets whacked. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time. To be continued, baby.